Genetic material in our cells is stored in the form of chromatin, which consists of DNA wrapped around proteins called histones. Tight wrapping helps to keep genes turned off, and looser wrapping allows for gene expression. This is critical in cell differentiation and maintenance. The polycomb group proteins can remodel chromatin to silence particular genes and are widely studied in the context of transcription regulation. They play a key role in embryonic development and are often affected in human diseases, including cancer. The core PRC2 polycomb complex includes a histone methyltransferase subunit EZH2, which works together with SUSY12, EED, and the histone binding proteins RBBP. PRC2 binds to the DNA strand between nucleosomes and catalyzes mono, di, and trimethylization of H3K27. PRC1, another polycomb complex, includes a catalytic component E3 ubiquitin ligase, ring 1, and a PCGF. PRC1 complex binds to chromatin and the ring protein ubiquitinates histone H2A at the position K119. Polycomb histone interactions maintain transcriptional repression via various mechanisms. Repression depends on the catalytic activities of both PRC2 and PRC1, which may vary in distinct cell types or developmental stages. Genes encoding PRC2 and PRC1 proteins are often affected in human cancer, leading to the disruption of their function. Various chemical compounds targeting polycomb proteins have been developed or are under development, including the first FDA-approved EZH2 inhibitor, tazemetostat.